In this video, I'm going to show you how to create fantastic advertisements using AI. I will show you step by step, so you will not need to use marketing companies. If you used marketing companies in the past, you will know that you will spend thousands of dollars for relatively mediocre results. In this case, we are talking about really nice results for almost nothing. Both tools that I'm going to use today, they are public tools, anybody can use them. One will be ChatGPT. Probably you never heard about ChatGPT before, but that's one of the tools. And the other one will be VEO3, which is a Google tool, which I will show you as well. Both tools are available for or free version or a trial free version. In any case, if you like the results, you will need to spend a little bit of money, $10, $20, $50, something really small to start working with them after the trial period. Okay, so for this video,
first of all, I went to ChatGPT, and that's what you see here.
Also, by the way,
what I asked ChatGPT
is to give me ideas.
So as you can see now, it's off Saturday.
How I can create proper advertisements,
messing around and creating advertisements
that will show that the businesses that are seeing the advertisement are using the wrong tools. And then it gave me some options. Again, I'm just trying to save some time. And then I asked ChatGPT to be more creative. And then it said, let's do it in a way that it's more of metaphors and not the real problem. So in that case, it gave 10 different variations of companies using the wrong tools. And with the metaphor, it's like cooking with the wrong tools, using an old map to see where you're going, watering the garden with a spoon versus a hose, assembling furniture with bare hands, which later on I revamped it. But the idea is that you will have here a bunch of ideas that ChatGPT is providing, and those ideas coming from ChatGPT. So you need to understand, I am creative, but I'm not creative in the sense of creating that, because I wanted it to be a video that I can show you. Now, let's assume that I'm going with version number one, with cooking with the wrong tools. I asked ChatGPT, give me clear instructions for the first video to be provided to VEO3. Know that VEO3 can generate maximum of 8 seconds per video, and the text sucks, okay? Because I don't want text on screen, so only voice. And then it says, got it, and so on, and it gave me a script. This script, I'm taking it as is, copy paste everything, okay? And I will grab that and I will put it in ChatGPT. Okay, so let's go directly to cooking with the wrong tools. Okay, so when I got cooking with the wrong tools, I pasted, and this is where you paste the script that ChatGPT gave you, and that's what I got. Okay, now something that you need to understand with ChatGPT or with any AI, when you're saying tools, AI will understand that tool can be, let's say, hammer or so, and then what you do with the hammer, you just, you know, knock on something. So it's really doing what you're supposed to do with it. In my case, I saw it and then I refined it to something else. So I said, okay, let's take a broom. So you can see here that I changed from whatever it was. I just changed to the broom. So I want you to cook with the broom. And in that case, how do I take this down? So in that case, that's the result.
Still trying to cook with the wrong tools?
Beautiful. So now we have step number one, cooking with the wrong tools, that anybody can see that this is a little bit stupid, which is that's exactly what I wanted to achieve. And next, I need the offer. So one, it's coming with cooking with the wrong tools. And then I want something to say, hey, it's amazing business results. We can give you the right tools for your business. So it will connect. And then it will be those advertisements. Let me see if I can select it. Yeah. So I created a bunch of them. You have this version.
Join our live workshop where we show you the right tools to run your business more efficiently, close more.
Okay, and the text is exactly
join
the same.
Join our live workshop where we show you the...
Okay, and you have different people doing it.
Join our live workshop where we show you the right... Join our live workshop where we show you the...
Now, the audio quality is low because whenever you are producing in VEO3 a video, you have few modes. One mode is VEO3 fast, and that's what I'm using all the time. But when I want to go to production, I will go with VEO3 quality. Now, the difference between them is that you have credits and it will consume more credits when you are using the quality version. Okay, so therefore I'm running the test on fast, which is not expensive. It's like 20 credits for each run. And only when I like the prompt, I grab that and I process it using quality. In some cases, the fast will also bring me good results, just so you understand. Okay? So that was number one. Number two, let's see if I can go to it. Let's take this one as an example, watering the garden with a spoon. So if I will go to gardening with a spoon, I just pasted the prompt exactly as I got it from ChatGPT, and that's what I got.
Oh.
Okay, now the problem here is the AI understand that spoon is something that you drink with. Okay, and you can see here another version of that. Actually, I didn't try to drink from it, but that was not what I wanted to achieve. Next, you see here, it's really taking the idea of spoon.
Still watering your garden like tea, one spoonful at a time?
Drinking something like that. Sorry for the boat.
Still watering your garden one spoonful at a time?
Sorry, guys. Okay. And then I tried to take it. I said, you know what? Because the AI understands that we are talking about spoon and so on, let's have a bucket. So I said, instead of watering, I said watering from a bucket. And then bucket and spoon, it understands that you're not going to drink from it. And that's the result. Okay, so it's watering it.
Still watering your garden one spoonful at a time?
Good. And then again, it will go to using the wrong tools, ABR, blah, 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 blah. Good. Now, what I did here also, I tried to have the version that I'm showing the wrong tools and then the right tools.
When you've got the right tools, everything flows smoothly.
Good job, you use the hose. Wow, so cool. Okay, so imagine a year ago that I will tell you that you can create those type of advertisements like that. Let's jump to a different business of mine that is completely not connected to it. Before that, let me show you something that didn't work. One of those metaphors was using the wrong tools, which means you are sending your clients messages using smoke signals versus calling them or use SMS or WhatsApp or click messages or something more advanced. But I couldn't make it work. So this is version one that totally failed. And you will have it as well. See, so you smoke signals.
Still trying to communicate like, through smoke signals?
Like what the Indians did in the old days, but it didn't work for me. And then I tried to revamp the chat, and that was really stupid. So he's trying to wear it, and it's gone, and it's some smoke.
Still trying
out.
To communicate through.
Really, really bad. Okay? And I have a bunch of stuff here. I won't go into it. A different business of mine. This is a business named the Cypress Advantage. We're taking business owners and investors from high tax environments, such as Germany, Belgium, Netherlands, South Korea, India, Israel, bunch of countries. And we are creating them a business in Cyprus, which is a low tax environment. The idea here is to show that the business owner is suffering and having pressure. And once he's in the suffering point, we're talking about our fix of the Cyprus Advantage. So first of all, this is one, and ChatGPT also gave me those ideas. And one of them is that the person is drowning. So if you think about it, the business owner drowning with his pain, this is one of the versions. Looks scary to me. And then the next point is after that, you see that.
If you're looking for a safer place, lower taxes, and a better lifestyle, discover the Cyprus Advantage.
Now, what I liked about those two versions, obviously I've been to Cyprus many times and I am living in Cyprus some months of the year. This is a common scenario that you will have your villa and you will have a pool and the pool is seeing the view will be of the beach or the sea. Very, very common for houses in Cyprus, the more obviously luxury houses. And it knew how to take all that together and show this type of a house. Phenomenal. Okay. Another option, let's see something that I liked. So some of our customers will be business owners that's coming from high-paying environment, as I said before, but some of them, let's say the UK, will also have a very unsafe environment that they are living in. And the first people to pay the price are business owners because they have money and people want what they have. So they are victims. So this is, again, ChatGPT gave me exactly what I wanted to have.
Sir, don't you think there's a safer, better place you could be right now?
Okay, beautiful. And this is another version.
Sir, don't you think there's a safer, better place you could be right now?
So the idea here is that you're starting first with ChatGPT with an idea. I will have my cell phone, and when I'm doing a walk in the morning, I will just talk to ChatGPT. And I will say, okay, I like to create a set of advertisements to advertise ABC. I have multiple businesses, so one of them. And then ChatGPT will ask me questions, give me ideas, and we are talking and refining it the same way that I used to do in the past with consultants. And now I don't need those consultants anymore because I know what I want to achieve. I just don't know how to achieve it. And ChatGPT is giving me the how to. Then I will take whatever ChatGPT is producing and I will push it to the right tool. And the right tool will produce what I need. For me personally, with where I am in my business career right now, ChatGPT is one of the best things that I could ever ask. ChatGPT and the other AI tools. The way that we are having income of leads to the business is fully AI, which my dream as a business was always trying to be in the 5 minutes range. lead comes in and up to 5 minutes, I'm able to have a conversation with the client. Our AI tools are doing that in less than half a minute. So someone sends a lead and then they're getting a phone call or text message and there is a conversation and the AI taking care of everything. I'm not talking about the money that I'm saving on manpower. It's irrelevant. I don't care about that. I care about the ability for me as a business to convert 3-4x than before, which is a game changer to all my businesses. Creating advertisements, creating landing pages, getting ideas for my videos, all that is giving me something that I never had before, even when I used super expensive consultants. What I want you to get out of this video is to understand that you can use AI in ways that you never tried before. There are so many use cases that we are helping customers with AI. And every time that we are coming to a new experiment, all of us, the team and myself, we are shocked from the results, because a human will not be able to achieve the same results. So please, take your time, experiment with AI. Put time into knowing how to create proper prompts, how to be a prompt engineer, how to direct the AI to do things for you. And I promise you, if you're an employee, you will have unlimited value in the marketplace. No business will ever fire you, ever. And if you're a business, you can expect insane growth because of this tool.